the other side. I'd be surprised if anything came up. Of course, I probably wouldn't be the first person ever got a surprise. I don't know. She was barefoot last week. I only put them on because of Pisgah. Yeah. You know, and if it gets wet, it'll just rip her feet up. She's a nice horse. If I had property, I'd keep her. What are you looking at? Ooh, it's toasty out here.
Love these cold, gray Pacific Northwest winters.
What about Northwest winters?
Like, that's what everybody thinks. It's like miserable here.
Not this year. there's more. Last time I used a lunge whip with her, she's very sensitive to it. You can use one if you want, but she moves off pretty well.
Got one if you need it.
I don't think she's gonna need it.
No, not with all this going
on. Even when I round penned her, I don't. When I first got her, she was super sensitive. I couldn't even hold a whip when I had her in hand. She was too sensitive to it. We worked on that though. Come on. She's used to loping on that short rope, so don't let her buffalo you. She's used to loping on this little rope, so don't let her buffalo you. There you go. I can do it too if you want.
That's good. I've seen what I need to see.
Oh, you really mean it. I'll go. And I'll go all day long. Keep that up. I'll go really fast all day long. Get really nervous and go fast all day long.
That's good. See a trot? The other direction.
Oh, what's that about? Whoa ho ho, Nelly. Not used to being on such hard surface. walk in there?
No, she didn't. That's what I was looking for something to come on, like, so fast like that. I was wondering if she got something jammed up in there. Let's try around the lunge again and see if it's still there.
She stepped on a big rock.
I'm wondering. I thought I saw something starting.
Yeah, she's used to being ground pinned and stuff.
Canter?